Good evening, boys and girls, everyone. It's your mate Carl. I bid ye welcome to the world of Aeronautica. Tonight, we will have another charter flight from Edinburgh to Kennedy on this Airbus A340-600 with a European cargo livery. Let's check the chat. As I was saying, we will have a charter flight from Auchenburgh Airport to Kibo Space Center. Here are the concurrent players. Hello and hello. Right, 8 p.m. Right. So wind's currently at 2-7. So it's crosswind. Right, let's contact the ground. Echo Golf Alpha Bravo ground. Auchenburgh ground. Good evening. Euro 88 en route to Kibo, requesting push and start. Let's quote, start the engines. If there's no alternative to pushback. Euro 88, pushback approved. Expect 30. Let's start our pushback. Now visualize the tug rolling away from the A340 . Oh yes, the statistics for this Airbus A340-600. Right. We got a command. Taxi to Sierra. Mike, Alpha. Hold short, Delta. To runway 30. Euro 88. You don't need this marker. A glide scope marker, that is. Right, we taxied at Sierra, then right to Mike. Loading point. Contact tower Euro 88. No nearby crossover planes. That's a stretch. Toggle the waypoints. We don't need the fuel range. Hold short 30 Euro 88. Alright, so winds at 1-2. Euro 8-8. Clear for takeoff at 30. Right, so we have our takeoff clearance. Let's get on with this. Off. Your AA contact departure. Good night. Right, heading 247. Right. Now let's climb. For some reason, this has been a long-standing issue for this, after closing the map. Right, so we're now above flight level 010, 10,000 feet. We'll be cruising at 34,000. Across the Aconia. Alright, so we'll be at Atmos. Across the Jamsey Point, South of Clarence. There's a crowd of aircraft at Kitesboro. And our destination is Romeo, Kilo, Bravo. Oscar. I wonder what those planes are. climbing. Reached 32,000 feet. Let's now reduce the throttle and level our plane. Oh, we went over. Cruising at 34,000. We're a bit off course to the first waypoint. I'm unable to fine-tune the vertical speed to zero. Alright, so meters per second and feet per second, that would be -0.3. Feet per minute, that would be -13.6. But we're still not losing some altitude for some reason. But anyways, we're now on course. Right. Crisis averted. Here we have Airbus A340-600, a European cargo livery, appropriate for this occasion. Registration, Nahr Hotel, Papa Papa Echo. So, Nahr Hotel would be a real aircraft. Now extra stickers on the vertical stabilizer. Logos aren't present. And this original Virgin Atlantic livery. And the font is different from the real plane. A bit italicized. The cargo should be closer in the text with European. Same with the other side. A decent improvement. Also, the registration is now Golf Echo Charlie Lima November. G-ECLN, as of late 2023. No covering for the version logo. Hatch. This seems to be a rush by the artist. Solid red and the detail kit. The back of the Rolls-Royce logos from the old version. That's about it. Also the font. Right, back to our flight. Oh, it's our tracking's 241. We've been off course. Yeah, see 245, so we remain course at 245. Flight number 88 is from a previous save. It doesn't save your flight number once you rejoin your server or another server after you exit from a saved flight. Aircraft. yellow cat. 250 or 251. Pseudo Everest. Right, we just crossed Jamsey Waypoint. Locat, and we'll enter our final waypoint at Picasso. And descending, and then we'll be on our way to Kibo. Let's activate the runway. Oh, it's reverse. This is 11-1-1, and this should be 2-9-er. I guess reverse. That switched. A350. And there's also a... Alright, there's like two A350s, and there should be another plane. Right, setting that aside. Alright, so 190 kilometers from Kibo, and then what else? Kaispor is still active. Oh, we're a bit off course. Respect. Locat is at 249. 248. That full moon. Including this flight scope. Waypoint. We are now 100 kilometers away. Let's start descending. Still descending. Here comes the yellow. So the wind's at 304. We'll need a 29 approach. We'll approach from 29er. Turn the throttle up to 11, or down to 11, it should be down to 11, not up to 11. what was I saying? Yeah, it was turn up, but it's throttle should be down to 11 from 20-something. Start lowering the throttle. Being more level, and here comes the wind. Changed again. Alright. Exactly. 3-2-3-2. And we'll align with 2-9er. We'll communicate with the Kibo tower. And the wind has changed to 5-9er. So should we'll approach from the north, we'll approach from the south. If we approach from the north, we have to go around the pseudo-Fuji. So, first we should take the south. We have now crossed the final waypoint, the Pecus, or Pecus. Let's now descend to 10,000 feet, so we can start communicating with the Kibo. How's this going to work? Reach the 16,000 feet threshold. Start leveling. Starboard to Takeda. We'll go to north side approach, we'll avoid the peak of Fuji. Wind changes again. In a rush. Alright, we're now 12,000 feet above. We're passing that. We'll start communicating with Kibo in a moment. Winds changed again. And it's a bit of a crosswind, so let's redirect back to 2-9. Start communicating with Kibo. Romeo, Kilo, Bravo, Oscar, Tower, Kibo Tower, good morning. Euro 88, inbound from Auchenburgh. We're requesting approach. Euro 88, clear to enter final. Initiate approach to 2-9. Oh, drat. Restart. Close call. Kibo Tower, Euro 88 is on final runway 2-9, requesting clearance to land. I don't know where the keys are. But that was an excellent recovery. Now we're proving instrument landing system approach. Oops. Clear to land, runway 29er, Euro 88. Kilometers to Kibo. Let's lower the landing gears. Winds are still at a cross, and so strong enough. Crosswind. Kibo Tower, your ADA is fully established at 29er. Oh no, the wind has changed. Or not. There we go. Kibo Chu Santai Yokozo. Let them have their salmon, courtesy of European cargo, or Avalonian cargo, whatever you want to call it as. Alright, once again, the statistics for the Airbus A340-600. Oh, floating point again. Right, you're 88, taxi the gate. Oh, look at this.
that why in reverse? Really, why the parking gates are in reverse? Oh, these parking gates are too small for our plane. Let's just park at the best one over here with the fuel truck. Oh, what a stretch. Are there any new jobs? I hope there's none. For this, yeah, there's none for the cycle. We can park it like this. Alright, so here's our A340, and that was a charter flight from Auchenburgh Airport to Kibo Space Center on the Airbus A340-600 with a decent European cargo livery. And for some reason I can't refuel with this truck here, try to press the X key. So enjoy your Scottish salmon or your North Avalon salmon imported with European cargo or Avalonian cargo. With that, see you on the next Aeronautica video. Arigato. Dewa mata ne.